Hello and welcome to Sunday Night Stories. I'm Emily Wilden, and each week I'll be narrating stories from new and talented writers. For more information on where to listen or how to submit a story, please visit the Sunday Night Stories Facebook page or follow us on Twitter at Sun Night Stories. A selection of poems written by Karis Clarke, narrated by Emily Wilden. The Exchange. Her face was white and old. She sat in the shade. The couple with her, younger, maybe family, talked but not to her. When they did, it was louder, as if to a child. Her hand shook, in it a coffee cup, half full, half in the saucer. I felt guilty as her eyes met mine. Was it embarrassment on my part, or fear? Was it indignity or jealousy on hers? For a second I was spilling coffee in the shade, and she was sipping lemonade in the sun. What was once, and what's to come? We both looked away. Liberty. Liberation is walking out of the false light into the sun, off the factory floor and its white mice workers all treated like rats. But you bide your time, waiting for your freedom. Are those really my hands I see pushing and plunging as the line goes by? Conversation buzzes overhead like some kind of swarm above the ever-present noise. The same topics. Did you go out last night? How's your Sharon? It's getting colder. Occasionally there's something crazy to send everyone hyper. A bomb? A plane crash? Well, the soaps are entertaining. Still, you push and plunge as the line goes by. Shh, clunk, fst. Shh, clunk, fst. Shh, clunk, fst. And I wonder, is that the machinery? Or is that the sound of my soul stagnating and my brain dying? Then there it is. 12:30. Liberation. But it only lasts till the next morning, when it all starts again. Shh. Clunk. Fst. Shh. Clunk. Fst. Shh. Clunk. Fst. Shh. Clunk. Fst. Shh. Clunk. The Benefits of Prozac. You wake from the same dream, to face the same wall, to face the same day. Your eyes find it hard to focus. Tomorrow seems like a mile away. Yesterday, a blur. Staring at the mirror, you ask, are you a girl I once knew? A girl I should remember? Did you smile a happy smile? Did your eyes once look alive? So you take the pill with a sense of guilt and instantly feel calmer. Nothing now can faze you. You no longer feel a sense of guilt because you can no longer feel.